Dr. Ben Peck.
UTPB is still likely to make the Lone Star Conference tournament for the third year in a row. This season, I say likely because the Falcons have not quite clinched that postseason berth. The Falcons, with two more games remaining at home in the regular season, they need just one more win in order to make it official. But they can still possibly make it even if they lose out for the rest of the regular season. That's only because they would win the tiebreaker against Midwestern State and Cameron should it come to that. But right now, the Falcons, they're just focused on their next opponent, Texas A&M Commerce, which is actually a nice coincidence considering that's who they might face in the first round of that conference tournament.
Obviously, you want to play well at home, but you're right. It's now trying to prepare for the conference tournament, and it's a very good chance we'll turn around and play them in a week's time. So I think we'll see some things, maybe hide some things, kind of get a feel for what they're trying to do. They're kind of banged up too right now, so I can see them kind of messing with a little bit of this and a little bit of that to see how we react and we respond to their game plan as well. So you're exactly right. A week later, we can be playing them in the first round.